How to download Uno on PC. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download Uno on your PC. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So everyone of you must have heard of Uno. It's a really popular card game and there is a PC version of it. So this is actually the mobile version which you can download using an emulator. So you can download an emulator and play this game on here. You can download this on your Android or iPhone as well and play with your friends. So all you need to do is play, just tap on download and play. So there is an alternative. You can use Uno on Steam. So let me just open up Steam. And after you open up Steam, on the search bar, simply search for Uno. After you search for Uno, it'll give you the list. Now the most popular one is this one right here. So I'll just open this up. And right here, you will notice that this is a paid version of this game. So to download this, simply tap on add to cart. After you tap on add to cart, you need to go through the process, that is the payment process, and then get this game. So the classic Uno version is of $7.829. And the Uno Legacy Edition is almost $15. While the Ultimate Edition is almost $22. So you can also download a demo version which you can play for a few time and then you will have to pay for it. So yeah, that is how you can download and play Uno on your PC guys. Thanks for watching. That is all for this video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye.